stories like this, it's a difficult story to tell in 30 seconds.
It's amazing how many of my colleagues don't quite know what goes on and what happens.
I was a skeptic. I did not believe it when I first heard the story.
Don't ask me how a physician can take part in this.
A little bit hard to believe that it could be so.